I was like, Keith, what is going on with this character?
Keith, your problems amuse me. All right, let's see
I'm
if
just
I can
trying to figure out what's going on with this character.
Tonight.
It's been a long time.
Yeah,
a really special
is.
Time for me.
Thank goodness
so,
this game
so
is...
You want to have your mind blown, Wander?
Yeah.
I went on Social Blade because I... Like, for background for people who are new here or whatever, because there's people watching my stream right now. Wander and I have been collaborating since like the first week of my channel. I don't know, I think his was a few weeks older than that or something. After like a year we started doing WoW, and we quit on January 13th, 2015, which just coincidentally when we started talking about bringing this back, I just happened to upload the first new episodes on January 13th, 2016, and it's a weird thing to notice, but I looked up our stats for January 15th, 2015, Wander.
Yeah.
And back then, I had 1,500 subscribers, and you had about 960, compared to now. that was the day of our last recording of WoW, was when we had that little of channels at that point.
It was tiny.
Like, you had less than 1/13th of your current subscriber count. Means we got a lot done this year, apparently.
Yeah, we did. I'm really looking forward to this next year, though honestly, today has not been so great.
Is it because of Alan Rickman?
No, I requested a copy of Crashlands, and they emailed me saying no. I requested a copy of Oxenfree. They emailed me saying no.
I did not mean to summon this guy. I'm sorry.
At least they're responding?
Yeah, at least they're responding to say no, which I really appreciate. But, like, the Crashlands people literally said, like, we're only giving them to people with more than 50,000 subs, which... Okay! That's...
Welp.
Yep.
Welp. Welp.
Ooh, Outland. Love Furnace.
So wait, now the indie developers are getting elitist.
Yes.
Yeah, pretty much.
What is happening?
I know. It's weird. I don't know what to say about it other than, alright, I guess, never mind then.
Huh. What shitheads. There's a slider. Oh, UI scale. You toggle it on first. Okay. Whoa. That's a little claustrophobic.
Look at this.
There we go.
I'm trying to figure out. I've got a mod called Move Anything, but I can't figure out.
Trying to zoom in on the UI a little bit just so people can get a better view, but actually see the stuff on my screen.
Really
looks like
we
still have quite a bit to do.
Rid of the. There's no way of getting rid of the chat menu, is there? Oh, that sucks.
The chat interface? Not really.
Yeah. Or making the mini-map, like... The mini-map's always felt, like, comically small to me. Has it ever felt that way to you guys?
A little bit.
Yeah.
The main important thing was just that it had arrows, really.
That's a good point. All right.
Probably not that important for it to be this zoomed in. I'm getting claustrophobic inside of my own interface.
Well, I honestly cannot remember what we were doing.
Well, the interesting thing is looking
at
the
questing...
map, we still need to,
we need to go south, basically.
Yeah.
There's the Zeppelin debris all over again? I thought
that.
We did that mission.
No, you and I did that solo. We're not going...
But I don't have it. Which is odd. Like, I have 0 out of 30 Zeppelin debris. Which
yeah,
I find
I have...
bizarre.
I have 3
out
of 30.
Is it repeatable?
No, but Chelle, we did that on our like solo playthrough, but it's just not worth it.
Unyielding
not worth
souls
it.
To slay.
It's so worthless.
Sounds like something we should invest in for the next few hours.
Duels avenged, mysteries of the light, an old gift. Oh, that's when you go down to that other encampment down south. The glowing sanctified crystal. And the Ravager eggs.
I'm a bird, and this sucks. Gathering these
what?
Zeppelin debris.
Oh, right, I can fly.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, but I can't fly as me.
Keith, I feel like you actually might have more people in your chat than I do.
I feel like I'm relying on people right now when I fly, and that's a bummer. I'd rather sprout like Worgen wings and be a badass Worgen griffin. We've seen werewolves with wings before, and they look amazing.
See, now I'm just imagining those like shitty monkeys from Wizard
South?
Of Oz.
Oh god, the Wizard of Oz monkeys.
Yeah,
I'm grabbing Zeppelin debris, even though you guys said not to.
Yeah, so am I. I was just kind of waiting.
Turns out it actually is not a big deal, because it's everywhere, and you only need 30, so I don't know what the complaints were all about, honestly.
It's just slow and mindless, and like, the idea of gathering 30 of anything just makes me itchy.
Everyone's probably in Draenor at this point, so...
Oh yeah, there's nobody around. Like, we have zero competition. I do notice that they highlight a lot of these, collectibles.
I know, they're glowing now, which is...
No!
I'm a bird.
You fucker, go away.
I'm a land bird.
God damn it.
When we get up to, like, level 70 or 71, I'm gonna switch
your
to my
model
grade.
Got in the way, so I couldn't get that one. That's okay.
Can I loot stuff when I'm on my griffin?
No.
No, god damn it. This is bullshit. Druids are bullshit in every game.
Yep, they absolutely are.
I hate you. Genuinely displeased with you right now.
I'm just convincing
you. So there's a new thing, actually, is that last time we did our original 50-ish episode run of World of Warcraft, neither of us were streaming any of it.
Yes! Yeah, now it's...
This series predates your streaming audience completely.
No. It ended just as I started streaming. Right? Yeah. Yeah, because I started streaming November 2014.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wonder if you streamed this particular series or not.
Nope, did not. At that point in time, the only game I had ever streamed was, that guy's getting it. The only game I had ever streamed was Binding of Isaac.
Well, the good news is I definitely remember how to play my character. I don't remember how to play my character.
I don't either. I assume because I'm a druid, I just mash the first four buttons and close enough, right?
Well, you only play the feral variety.
Yeah, I play dog, cat. Mostly cat, less dog.
Uh-oh.
There's no dog.
Okay, phew.
I guess I am dog.
When your game freezes, you're just like, no.
So who's killing the footmen? Oh.
I was getting attacked on this ridge. You get the fuck away from me. It's my debris.
I've already finished my debris.
I hate you.
Bird is fast.
That is bullshit that you can just fly to every single one.
Whoa, wait, these vultures have two heads? Creepy.
Is that not normal?
Yeah, that's totally normal.
Where did you go to school?
Not Shitlannistan.
Apparently she went to a school in Dismissive Snort.
I need to get close.
Really weird being back. Oh. You know what's really strange is the fact that when I came back to my character, I was defaulting to trying to use moves that I originally used in like 2009.
These sound effects are hella loud. Jesus
like
Christ.
Like my default, in my head, I default to what I remember of this game from like 5 years ago as opposed to last year. Like somehow those memories are still...
I mean, you spent more time during that, like, those years than you ever did with, like, our series.
Oh, yeah. Or any game.
This is true. I saw other people in, like, our Slack chat talking about how many hours they've sunk into World of Warcraft, and I was thinking about it for a while, and I'm like, damn. Like, not even Binding of Isaac,
I had 300 days on my Rogue. My rogue, one character, who would have had a slash plate of 300 days. Days.
Does it tell you, like, total across all characters here? No.
I think it does.
Nope.
There's a mod that does, I know that's true.
Okay, that would be useful.
I think there's a mod that, as you log on to each character, combines that stat for each character. The one combined number. So hello, chat of both chats. This is our... podcast Let's Play, basically.
Pretty much. It is kind of a weird time capsule. I was going back to our stuff and I was like, God, we sucked a year ago.
What do we suck at?
We just weren't very energetic. Like, I was listening to my commentary and I'm like, I sounded bored.
Oh shit, I teleport. I forgot.
That ability isn't ready yet.
It depends on our topics a lot. I mean, we had a magical fox moment from our original World of Warcraft series.
That was great. Yeah, like, they're definitely good points, but it was still, it was, like, I was watching us play a dungeon, it was just like a, man, I sounded disinterested.
A funny side effect is that now my audience will sometimes get annoyed with me if I am energetic.
Weird.
Yeah.
That's wrong.
Someone was complaining that I was being silly in Metal Gear Solid 5. Which is, among other things, Metal Gear Solid 5.
I was
a game that is inherently silly.
Do you watch Dunkey at all or no?
No.
You should. You could probably get through all of his content.
Wanda's tried to get me to watch it
in like an hour. I've tried to get you to watch it.
No, Andrew has shit.
Okay. Like, his videos are like 3 minutes long.
You guys, wait, are you guys Nanogram?
Wanderbot? Andrew?
Andrew, Wander.
Yeah, you could get Andrew out of Wanderbot.
Whoa.
Wait, hold on.
But there's no B.
I'm just trying to turn Andrew into Wander.
Yeah.
Close. It's really close.
Andrew and Wander are anagrams. Like,
holy
completely.
Shit.
That is really weird.
That's why I'm messing it up. That's
that's weird.
Holy shit.
I don't like it.
Oh my god.
I feel dirty.
How did it take us 2 years to realize that?
I feel dirty, like dating sim dirty right now. And I don't like it.
Those episodes I'm uploading
dating
right now.
Dirty. What do you mean by that?
Oh, Andrew's just been playing a shit ton of dating sims, so I'm just making
fun
of him now.
Yeah, and also on my channel right now, I'm uploading episodes of us playing this last year with me playing World of Warcraft with Andrew and Wander.
That is weird. Whoa.
Wasn't he a panda?
Whoa.
I'm not okay with these things.
So I went up to someone to ambush them, once again forgetting about the teleport part, and I tapped incorrectly. I ended up teleporting and instant killing someone from like 50 feet away that I didn't even know existed. So even I didn't know what was happening.
Someone as in player or NPC?
No, NPC. I'm killing some footmen.
Good.
And my ambush is so strong that I allow them to die instantly.
I'm still collecting Zeppelin parts. Sigh.
Yes, chat, this is the first recording of this game in 2016. For the first time since over a year ago. I'm still trying to get past that part. I'm trying to accept the fact that I've been living where I am right now for nearly a year already.
Move out with me.
Yeah.
Us, I guess.
Well, when we're ready. As in, saving up a ton of money.
Yeah.
I'm actually getting closer and closer for that to be a possibility, basically.
Yeah, within a very... Yeah, pretty soon-ish. It also really depends on, like, standards. Because for me, like, abject poverty is totally acceptable if I get to do what I want to do.
I mean, I've been living in a 10 by 10 room where I eat, like... Yeah.
Really?
What about it?
Well, I mean, he's in a house with like other stuff going on.
I'm living in a house right now that's technically bigger than the house that I've ever lived in before.
Do other people have other rooms?
Yeah, I rent a 10 by 10 room in that.
What's it like? What are the roommates or housemates like?
Well, they're all nerds that I knew already. So it's relatively straightforward.
His nattering constantly.
It's an analog to what we would be talking about doing. Potentially afterwards, actually. Drew, why don't you guys just move here?
California.
What's the rent?
$500 a month.
And that's just for you?
Yeah.
Chelle, do you not have flying mounts yet?
Hello, you guys.
I
guess I am playing with you also.
I think I have to purchase the license for it or something, but I couldn't get that until I was a certain level.
Weird. Okay, you should be able to do that now.
Yes, right. Chet, I am playing as a rogue.
Okay, there we go.
I've spent 99% of my time playing World of Warcraft as a rogue.
I was wondering about that. I need to put up an announcement video. I should probably do that. So I'm just going to follow Chelle around as a bird while this happens. Why does Photoshop take like 3 minutes to launch? I don't even know.
Are you trying to launch Photoshop while doing this?
Yeah.
Weird. I played World of Warcraft back in my era where I thought like dual wielding and rapidly stabbing things was like the coolest build in every RPG. Mm-hmm. Like I would play games like a KOTOR, like dual wielding lightsabers and stuff like that.
I mean,
all
in
melee,
a lot of,
no magic.
In a lot of video games, it really does actually work better.
Yeah, but as I progress and get older, especially just Let's Playing, I'm finding it's a more interesting experience oftentimes to have a bunch of spells on your character as opposed to melee attacks, just for sheer variety, or even just the tactical consequences of having to use spells.
Oh yeah.
Aha, he's mine.
I was always... I know, that's the one problem. When there are rogues around, and you're like, I'm going to try to cast this spell.
Well, everything here's really killable.
This game kind of sucks for, like, casters with slow casting speeds.
Finally lightning bolt something.
This ambush teleport is silly. It's so fucking great. I was in love with rogues before I had this, because it didn't exist when I played this game originally, and I really wish it did.
Yeah.
Well, they've been sitting everything down. The idea that you can just
teleport. Being able to teleport to somebody like that is hilarious. Hello. You're a dead. Yes, you are. Are we even questing right now? I think I finished it already. Oh, Mysteries of the Light. There's a thing down here.
I have been done for a while. Now I'm just following you guys around.
There's something called Mysteries of Light over here.
It's a book. You need to get it.
You got it too?
Oh, yeah.
What does Cloak of Shadows do now again?
Archmage.
Oh, yeah. It's magic immunity.
There's a lot of, like, weird PvP stuff for rogues that, like, I appreciated having, but I always felt like just their presence was almost completely unnecessary.
What was unnecessary? Are you talking about rogues in general?
Yeah, like, a lot of the PvP abilities seemed meaningless.
You mean the crowd control?
Sort of. Like, that magic immunity. Like, it's kind of useful, but ultimately you're probably not going to be using it, normally.
It comes in handy for escaping at enemy traps, basically.
I guess.
If I remember correctly, let's see, all harmful spell effects. Yeah, like, what happens is you stealth and you're chasing after a mage, and that mage uses Ice Nova, freezing you to the ground and teleports away.
I'm saying, like, having that ability even, like, active for PvE stuff.
Then the same mechanics usually end up getting used for raid bosses.
That's true.
You're fighting a big boss and he's using crazy AoEs, and if you don't, you either have to run away or turn invincible in order to survive it.
Did you ever play Guild Wars 1? I think I've asked this several times and the answer is...
Briefly? Because I played as an assassin for a little while and maxed him out. And then I played as a pyromancer or something, and I literally leveled him up to maximum in one day.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, there's really nothing to do besides go into the arena over and over again. Then I kind of quit.
I liked the story mode in that game, but honestly, it was better treated as a single-player RPG anyway.
Or, like, a co-op in the sense that you can meet up with your friends and do it that way.
I had some fun breaking the game. I actually, at one point, convinced a few people to cooperate with me on something, and we basically got the enemy team to just quit out of a match. Because we all played as Mesmer Elementalists. I mean, Mesmer Spiritualists. So the Mesmers are basically just a class that...
Mesmers are jerks. Spiritualists do hella damage.
You mean Ritualists.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember.
Yeah.
But the Ritualists.
But Mesmer's abilities all roll like Iron Maiden type abilities, where it's like all you're doing mostly is either interrupting...
Are we done?
I think we are.
almost. I have I can't do three that more yet. Footmen and two more sorcerers, okay. Apparently.
Chelle, okay. You want to come back into the middle here? We'll just go murder them nearby. Because if you're on the outside, it's not super useful. Clat? Yeah. What skills does my character have?
Well, basically what happened is that as mesmers, we would keep interrupting everyone's abilities slash making them hurt themselves if they used any abilities, because that's all the dick moves they had. And then if we ever finally went down, we were, as our ritualists, we were holding the ashes that make that when you die, you drop them and they revive you and everyone else around you.
Yeah.
So we were just five people running around with the ashes that revive us when we die, and we were just making it so people couldn't use their actions, and that was just our entire... We weren't even trying to win. We were just being dicks.
PvP, and well, there were, like, whole builds dedicated to being an asshole in that one. There was a necromancer build entirely dedicated to, exploding yourself near the, largest concentration of other enemies. It was super tacky. I loved it. I used it all the time.
So, Chelle, how are you doing on the thing?
Let's see. Just need two more footmen. So, I think the dwarves...
They're on the northern side. So, you might want to head up that direction.
Really? Because I've seen some...
Archmage Zentor.
Yeah.
Apparently, that guy's unique.
Once.
You know, I just realized...
He's going to try to firebomb me. And he did.
Whatever. Is he that threatening?
No.
God damn, we just carved through these characters.
I need to get closer.
I'm excited to go to the next zone because it's a really beautiful marsh area.
Okay, you want to go to Zanger Marsh next?
Yeah, yeah, that's great.
I like that better than the woods.
Really? Even the Night Elf starting area?
No.
Music there.
Terracar
there,
Forest.
That should be two more unless you weren't close enough or something.
Yep. That was it.
Okay, sure.
Alrighty.
Hop on.
Wait. What? All right.
Are we gonna do the ambitious pen next?
Don't.
I forgot you can carry her.
Don't drop me, please. Don't.
I make no promises.
No. No. Don't do that to me.
Chelle, I heard you and Gravity were very good friends. Can you confirm?
No,
how much
please.
Gravity are you friends with? Are you friends with this much Gravity?
No. Please don't. I had a parachute!
You always have a parachute, except for the one time it killed you for unknown reasons.
I think it's because I was riding
that's
you
enough,
as
that's enough
a
to make you doubt
pin.
It.
I was riding you as a moonkin.
Oh,
so...
right! Oh, goddammit. Keith, we have to kill one of those, get one of those near death. Not kill it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Oh, right.
Well,
do we need
that'll be hard for me.
Them?
I guess I'll have to watch.
I'm just probably going to auto-attack it. But yeah, we need to capture them.
Can't My mount is yet. Lame. Can't it's literally the first yet. Mount you can get in the game.
There we go.
I'm level 62. Shut up, chat.
Got it.
Ooh, crystal.
I would
I
not have a mount if I could
it
do
up,
it.
Actually.
I like being a
well,
badass running around Worgen.
Chelle, we should probably get you flight mount at some point. Hey,
yes.
You, Snake. Yes, wow. It has been a while. I know one of my audience members
no,
was
he's
actually...
my you, Snake. Get him out. Get out.
One of my audience members is a moderator for World of Warcraft, but I've forgotten who by this point. Should probably figure that one
my,
out again.
My landlord's buddy with a lot of World of Warcraft mods and DMs and whatever.
I was told to apply
whoa,
there.
Glowing.
What? Oh yeah, the eggs. You're on your own.
Eggs. Wow.
I was told to apply for a job. As a mod for WoW, and I was like, "Yeah, that could be kind of fun." Could not figure out where the position was listed. I looked for like,
oh, there's
hours.
The
it was bad.
Nailed it.
Okay, you Snake is the mod at Blizzard. WoW, whatever.
Well, you Snake, get me some sweet duds. Do it.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
What you mean for your
chat,
character?
For the other thing that someone mentioned about 300 days. Just for context, in high school, I used WoW as a glorified chat room, so I'd be sitting there studying and doing homework and just have the game open all the time.
I used WoW as a replacement for my social life, which was
yay.
Limited at best, but I'm honestly don't give a fuck.
I used WoW as my social life.
My problem in like high school is just most of my friends,
danger.
Not really interesting people, not really fun people. They were just like the only people available.
See, I have a really like tight group of nerdy girls and guys that were all like,
Yeah, I did not
video
know.
Video games and movies.
The only nerdy people I knew in high school were kind of worthless.
I'm just pressing every button, trying to figure out how to look at
my
stuff.
Well, you had your anime club friends.
It's true. But playing video games with them was essence. It wasn't like herding cats. It was like, I'm trying to come up with like the proper analogy here. Oh, hey, I'm done.
Oh, you just kill them. The first one just didn't drop one.
Oh, okay. are you killing them for eggs? Oh, right, that's because I harvested them.
There's 10 void essences.
Oh, you went back. So we went down for the Ravager eggs.
Oh, you guys went way past. You guys went past this one, or you just not turn it in?
I do the standard like MMO thing where you don't turn shit in until you're done.
Oh, yeah. That quest giver was right next to us though.
Oh well.
Yeah, he's one of those outpost gremlins.
Chelle,
you guys went and did that.
Okay. Yeah, I understand. I don't believe I can jump on your back in the
midst
of combat.
I think you can.
Ravager eggs.
But I could pick up
the
eggs.
What's the down button?
Yes.
Oh well.
It won't let me harvest.
Oh god.
All right, whatever. Hop on.
I should probably go look for the control for mouse sensitivity, because it is flipping me. It is losing. Oh god.
The current
mouse really is excited to be here.
Well, that's a good thing. Probably. Let's see, did they change the HUD? No, chances are it's a mod. I like modding WoW because... why not?
Yeah, I used to use a lot of interface mods. I haven't felt the need to in the series yet.
I use a mod to change my portrait so it's animated, because I hate those static... like, just the stupid-looking static,
yeah, that's a decent reason.
Portraits. Retrospect, why did I do that? Alright, whatever. Chelle, can I go talk to the other guy? Actually, I'm just gonna...
Oh, right, they made us that combo points are attached to our characters now.
I still haven't collected enough eggs.
Oh. Well. We're there for mostly for the Voidwalker essence, and not otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
You guys weren't here to collect the eggs when you came here by the eggs?
I only got 4.
Yeah, we just
I didn't understand your priority systems.
Well, we went back for the Voidwalker thing. Here, Chelle, I'm gonna let you loose. You can choose which one you want to do.
I will say, chat, that I do miss my Nether Drake. My previous account had a Nether Drake that I did the...
Oh right, you sold yours. I forgot
that.
I
participated in less than ethical WoW activities as a child. Whatever.
I made hundreds of dollars off of my RuneScape account.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck.
In my defense, I gave it to somebody I knew. I didn't like go into weird online sources and do black market things. I just was like, hey, you want my account?
I was running a...
That guy has the Nether Drake I was talking about, and he's stealing my egg. This is the worst day ever. No wander, stop. That's not wander. You all look the same. God damn it.
Oh.
Yeah, I had that Nether...
apparently, I had my... So, for XSplit, I actually had my microphone muted, so they could hear you for the past, like, 30 minutes. But...
Wait, they couldn't hear you the whole time?
Yeah, and people only just told me now.
That's a really fascinating thing about watching your stream sometimes, is I'll notice a technical issue that you've apparently been having all night, and no one has mentioned it.
No, so they mentioned it, but they said, like, no one's talking, and they're lonely and whatever. I thought people meant that nobody was talking in chat, not that I had my microphone muted. Man, communication
Weird.
Is key.
Weird.
All right, well, whatever.
No, Azure...
It's been a long time since I've done this setup, so I don't even...
Need eggs, goddammit.
At least this game plays smoothly on my computer, unlike Wildstar.
I hope so. If it doesn't run smoothly on your computer, then your computer probably shouldn't be running anymore in general.
Her computer is definitely more or less on its last legs.
This game is optimized for, like, your old computers.
Not last legs. I mean, this thing is, what, how many years old now?
Yeah.
Is it 5 years old now for a laptop?
Usually, as far as I'm concerned, laptops only last for, like, 3 years, maybe four.
I just realized how much better my current computer is, because I'm running it perfect, like, 60 frames per second on Ultra and everything, and, like, I can see Tarokar from here.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know I could see Tarokar from here, like, when I used to play this game.
Yeah, the draw distance in this game can get pushed up real high. It actually feels
it's in that Minecraft territory.
Let's see, do I like being a druid? Yeah, honestly, druid and paladin are, like, the only two classes I like. All the other ones feel kind of meaningless.
I like being hybrid classes.
Because,
I mean, then you do have the option to heal or tank.
It's handy. Druid quickly became my favorite D&D class the moment I made one. Just because of the sheer, like, the options I had all the time. I felt like I felt like the Inspector Gadget of D&D characters.
Yes. Well, I mean, that truly is what druids more or less are. That's
still recharging. I still find it hilarious, though, in that one campaign that we had where a lot of my friends were participating in Dungeons & Dragons for the first time, and my one friend was a druid, and she'd forgotten to get out of her mouse form, so she was, like, wielding a sword as a little mouse and managed to stab some massive monster. Oh, that was hilarious.
Well, that was pointless. I stopped what I was doing to come to you guys to help with the egg thing, only to realize it's an item you have to manually loot from the environment and not from enemies, so there was no reason to try to do it at the same time as you, and no reason to interrupt what I was doing.
Well, you can get some eggs off of enemies.
Yeah, but it definitely goes faster just grabbing them all. I was killing a lot of them and not having that kind of luck.
I think only the larger ones, the Ravagers, not the little hatchlings, have eggs.
Wander!
Hi. There was a priest following around trying to poach kills. It felt weird.
Yeah.
There's
just so few kills to pick from. I mean, how is he gonna function?
How is that possible? I thought that it's just whoever gets the first hit.
Well,
he was trying to get first hit on things that Wander was approaching, because Wander has to run at things as a druid. It's a very common problem to deal with as a melee character, as casters trying to get first hit on things that you're going to be about to fight.
For no good reason.
I don't have spells swift enough to get something like that.
Yeah, priests have instant attacks.
Well, no.
At a priest.
Shell, you've got the shock spells. Not ready yet. Earth shock, fire shock.
Okay, Earth Shock and Fire Shock, yes, but
yeah, there you go.
Lightning Bolts and Lava Burst would take some time.
Yeah, so if you're trying to poach kills, you don't use those.
Well, I don't try poaching.
God damn it, Shadow Priest, I'm trying to kill. Bond's down? It's weird.
Shell, have you gotten all of the eggs?
One more! I see it.
It's been a while since I've played.
Yes, chat. Shell is playing as a shaman.
Yes, though
your target is dead. Thanks, game.
Her plan is actually to switch over to druid when
I get to my night elf character's level.
Yep. Oh, we're approaching level of your existing character.
Yes. Yeah.
I was toying with switching to my warrior, but then I realized I don't care and I like druids.
I'm out of range.
I just find
I'm always happy with a rogue.
Okay, Shell, you're done?
Oh, yeah. Okay. You want to hop on your back? Whoop.
I have a lot of quests. I'm a kleptomaniac for quests. It's bad. Alright, we're going up to Fell Spirits next.
I would say in this game, the things I'd be tempted to switch to would be Hunter and Mage.
Yeah, I had actually boosted a Hunter when I got Draenor. And, I mean, the only reason why I would have a hunter is because of the ability to tame various pets. Aside from that, I mean, as I said before, I'm not too intrigued by DPS-only classes, but having pets is... it's sort of like its little niche thing.
Not getting a lot of progress on this Voidwalker essence right now.
Oh, did you not get enough?
Oh, there's nine. There we go. One more to go. Yeah, they keep not dropping.
I haven't done any of them.
Oh. We're really good at this group questing thing so far.
Hey,
the
can
problem
you let me
is
down so I can get condensed essences.
No, I'm bringing you back. The problem is it's a lot of like individual collection missions, like the here.
I mean, and none of us are going to be quite as swift as you.
It's true, but like I meant the stuff on the like the Ravager eggs and the The Ravager eggs, the... Oh, shoot. My brain is melty right now. The Ravager eggs, the debris. There we go.
A mace of intellect. That looks nice.
Probably not.
Gross. I'm disgusted in that mace. It's a traitor to its kind. How are you doing today, chat? Oh, which I mean my chat, because I have an open Wanders. Just realized.
Any kind of... let's see. I'm just gonna run around killing as many Voidwalkers as possible, so keep a lookout for corpses that haven't been looted
yet.
I feel like someone
had a Dungeon Guardians question that I only half read. Now it's scrolled off. I don't know what to do.
Wait, what was the question referring to?
There's a game called The Fall of the Dungeon Guardians that I'm playing.
Huh. And what's the premise?
You're in a dungeon.
Okay.
Kind of. It's like your first day at an underground dungeon, like prison for the top criminals, and then literally immediately they break out. And so it's just, you go through a bunch of floors and every floor has an escaped convict on it. And it's a first-person dungeon crawler like Legend of Grimrock. But with World of Warcraft combat, because you play as a four-player party where you queue up abilities and like, are using, like you have a healer and a tank and two DPS basically, and like talent trees on each character. It's basically like using a KOTOR-style queuing up of abilities screen to manage a four-person World of Warcraft party in a Legend of Grimrock aesthetic.
I'm gonna turn off dialogue here. This is dumb.
I saved you in one hit, apparently. Jesus Christ, these guys go down fast.
Thank you.
By the way, there's a bunch of Voidwalkers there's a bunch of these guys on the other side of the wall. That I've killed, you might want to come over here and check.
I used all the wrong abilities during that fight. I don't know what happened there.
Will I play through the new Guild Wars 2 content?
There's new Guild Wars 2 content?
I was wanting to do that, but...
They came out with an expansion pack, but, like, it was kind of shady how they were going about it, and, like, I didn't know enough about it.
I've heard it's nothing but a grind fest.
Yeah, my problem with Guild Wars 2 is, like... It's a grind fest that I don't enjoy, which is really weird because I love Guild Wars 2, but it just...
And you love grinding for some reason.
It depends on the game.
Well, I loved the initial Guild Wars 2 game, and I mean, the living story was interesting as well.
No, it wasn't.
I liked my char.
Like, I'd probably play through it again, especially if, like, I could just wrangle a large group of people to just, like, blitz through it really quick.
But would you play through the entirety of it, or just Heart of Thorns?
I'd probably play through the whole thing from start, because I've already missed the bus for SEO, so it would mostly just be a let's-do-it-for-fun thing.
Yeah.
I'm realizing that I mostly play animal people in every MMO, probably because they're the single most unique thing. Like, every MMO is like, there's a human. They're always like, there's a human, and then there's the four archetypes of races that are in every game, and then we just make something up, is how every MMO works.
Koof, you are you are a furry, not by necessity, but boredom. How do you feel?
Like, this game has Worgen and Tauren. Like, games like Elder Scrolls have the Argonians and the Khajiit. The other game had the, what were they called? The Wildstar that I was playing as?
Chua.
Chuas.
I'm done with these.
And then there's chars
You're done
Guild
with
Wars
this area?
And plant people.
Keith, are you done?
Yeah, I tend to play characters that are typically of the like elven variety, but then also some more alien ones as well.
Do any MMOs have kitsunes?
Kitsunes? Are those,
fox.
Multi-tailed foxes?
That'd be really cool, but I've never seen it.
Chad, I didn't think about Panda because Panda was after my time for this
game.
Okay,
so we have to put down these totems. Let's put them down in succession, just because...
But I could just nuke them in the face balls.
Well, so we have to put down the totem first. If you just start nuking them, we waste our progress.
How do you put down a totem?
Did we do it right?
Yeah. So what you have to do is kill them near the totem, and then you have to kill them again. It's not enough to murder them once. You have to kill them as many times as you can.
Yay.
As long as they're within,
Jules has been a little avenged.
I hate this quest. It's bad.
When I get murdered, I want the vengeance taken on my behalf to be measured in numerically.
I want the vengeance to happen twice. Alright, one of you guys want to put your totem over here? Otherwise, we're going to lose it. Oh,
ow.
God damn it.
Ow.
Okay, where's the totem? It's in my inventory, right?
Well, it's late. It's too late now.
All I did was bring him up to the totem.
It's on your quest list, yeah, but the Night Elf Priest is around again.
Oh, that person?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we should just make a new friend.
We could, actually. That might work.
I've done it before.
I mean, if you add them to the party, go for it.
Have I told you about the one time I got reported in a while?
I don't like adding people to parties.
Shell's a party pooper.
Ever tell you about the one time I got reported in WoW? Because it's actually related to what's going on right now. It was like, not the Hinterlands, but that place that's kind of like the Hinterlands, but a high level character. I think it's one of the, a high level area. I think it's one of the more forgettable vanilla zones in the game. Like 55-ish area.
Wintergrasp.
Something like that, yeah. It feels a lot like the Hinterlands, but it's in...
Yeah.
For some reason, it's just like a place I don't associate with anyone remembering.
It's like there's a Fellwood or something like that.
I had to keep running around in circles around this camp to kill these guys, probably for an item or something, and two other people were there in a party together, and they just started yelling. They just started insulting me for daring to do a quest in the same place as them, I guess. And after enough shitty comments, I basically just said fuck off and die in a response. And they reported me, and I got a note on my account for, like, threatening violence and sexual misconduct. And I'm like, really? That's not really the proper way to interpret that response, really.
That is impressive.
Come on, moderator, you know what that phrase means. It does not mean any of that, literally.
No, I knew a lot of people that would do that in RuneScape. They would, like, resort to bullying, but, like, quietly. And then, I should probably switch to this form. Hop on the party bus, let's get out of here.
One of these days I'm gonna hijack it.
You've done it in the past.
Oh yeah, it's great.
Okay, but, so people would, like, bully other players, usually by, like, poaching mobs as, like, a really high level player or something like that. It was kind of variable. But,
I would never want to be in a PvP server wouldn't it just be people camping out at low-level areas, slaying everyone?
In this game, yeah, which sucked.
Hypnotist Watch reduces...
You want the one on the left.
There we go.
You want the one on the left.
Okay.
Presumed. Oh, right. I should be paying attention to where I'm flying.
Keith,
wait. I have too
Wait, where are you guys?
Drat.
Oh, there you are.
Cleared up.
I'll just throw something out.
Keith,
I lost
ever
for a second.
Did you ever play RuneScape? Were you
briefly.
RuneScape guy? Okay.
I played RuneScape 2.0 or whatever, or the remake version, because I guess there was a classic one that was even worse looking.
Yeah.
I played it every day during computer science.
I need to go to this spot.
Sorry, not computer science. I played every day during
info tech.
In my freshman year of high school.
Get me down! I need...
Well, you get off!
The main thing I remember about that game is that you could mine, and that when you were mining, the mine could explode.
Yes! Yeah, they did all these things to prevent people from botting the game because it was too just repetitively grindy.
Yeah, I don't remember the game even having quests or combat or story. I just remember it having an economy.
I made a lot of money from that economy. Social engineering was really, really easy too.
Oh.
I had one friend who made his character female and hoard himself out for money. That was a fascinating time.
Wait,
to, like, encounter him in the wild.
You snakes making fun of the mod that flagged me. It was
Chelle,
bullshit.
Are you done, or what are you doing?
Oh, I need to receive the bacon, which means I must sacrifice yet another random item.
Just get rid of it.
Netherguard bitter. Purified hellebore meat.
I don't want to do that one. The drop rates on that are garbage.
Sprinkle over tainted hellebore meat. Gross. Gross.
When did they change the bag? Also mod.
Where are the hellebores? Are there supposed to be hellebores around
they're
here?
They're all over the place. Let's do something else.
Like, I'm flying around in the giant area that it's supposed to be in. Oh, maybe
it's
corpse over here?
It's not worth it. Let's do the missing missive, and then let's actually leave this zone. Because you guys should be a high enough level.
Probably.
I'm still about, I would say, a third of the way to getting to 62.
We have to collect tainted hellebore meat first, I guess.
We could also do dungeon stuff. We haven't done a dungeon in a while, and I can just
probably
take it
slow.
Probably
a pain in the ass.
Right, but that would mean we'd need two other people, right?
Oh yeah, we can probably do Hellfire Citadel. We haven't done that yet, have we?
I think we did. I don't remember. Fire Redmane.
I'm sure we can do Hellfire Citadel, right?
Oh yeah, easily. Even with like Chelle healing in a limited quantity, I don't know.
Keith,
you want to look for Thaya Redmane? We've got to like turn a thing into her, but I have no idea where she is. She's supposed to be camped around here. Somewhere.
Which quest are you trying to do right now?
Missing missive. Return the eroded leather case to Thaya Redmane.
I don't think I have that quest. I did turn in the honor hold quest. Never mind.
Yeah.
I have some quests to turn in
still.
Let's
just go back to that one instead.
Yeah, the two that I can turn in are back by the city.
Yeah, let's just go back there.
I forgot to go back to town.
I'll just get rid of it one way or another, because, I mean, clearly I'm the one that needs to do the least amount of quest turn-ins.
Yeah, I need to clean out my inventory and potentially get a mount as well. I can't remember, though. I'm the right level for that. Probably.
You are. You only need to be level 60 for it.
You snake saying main camp. I believe to answer your question.
Okay.
Chat, next dungeon stream should be... There should be one every 3 to 4 days, probably. I have to average one floor of that game per 3 to 4 days, just because I'm now doing videos every day.
I think in this case, people are talking more about, like, dungeons in this game. Maybe?
So one of the people in my chat mentioned the next stream, because they missed the previous one.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Actually an old comment at this point, but I'm just now remembering to respond to it.
I'm surprised that you were doing, streaming at all, actually.
I stream games when there's no immersion.
Fair enough.
Basically. I won't stream something like Witcher or Zestiria, because there's cutscenes and dialogue, and I want to edit it for the proper presentation, but the audio for this kind of game, or Guild of Dungeoneering, or Dungeon Defenders, Darkest Dungeon, or Dungeon Guardians, like all these games, the audio doesn't matter, and I edit very little out, so stream's fine. And the games are kind of inherently repetitive in some ways that make it just totally fine for me to check the chat.
Come back in here. We're curing Jules, I guess.
Colonel Jules.
Yeah, just stand in this room.
I just noticed that on my quest.
We should get credit for it, even if this guy started it beforehand.
Yes, chat, if you play do an RPG channel, the word dungeon shows up a lot.
Yeah.
Isn't that right, Dungeon Souls Wanderbot?
I haven't returned to Dungeon Souls yet. I'm waiting.
I mean, I've never played it, so you played a lot more than I have.
It's true. That game is, that game is great, but they're like the last three patches kind of fucked up the balance, so it wasn't fun to play anymore. And then they haven't patched it in like 4 months, so it's just like a... Well, I could keep playing this broken copy, or I guess I'm just going to wait for whenever they're ready again.
I'm trying to think of all the dungeons between the two of us. So there's Dungeon Souls, of Dungeoneering, Darkest Dungeon, Followed the Dungeon Guardians, Dungeon Dashers. I need a target. You're out of energy. I need a target.
You know, I could actually just throw the word dungeon into my Steam library and see what comes up.
Dungeon Defenders.
Okay, Dungeon Souls, Darkest Dungeon, Deep Dungeons of Doom, Die Hard Dungeon, Dungeon Dashers, Dungeon of the Endless, Dungeon Souls, Dungeons of Dreadmore, Legend of Dungeon, Dungeon Hearts, Dungeon Defenders 1, Dungeon Defenders 2, Bit Dungeon 2, Card Dungeon, Dungeon Hero, Dungeon Stew, Forgettable Dungeon, Guild of Dungeoneering, Mighty Dungeons, One More Dungeon, Super Dungeon Run.
I think we have to do this again.
We might have to. We might not. Just wait.
I should really just set up a dancing hotkey.
Told ya.
Ah. We just had to be in the room.
I am overly pleased with the Worgen dance. I haven't seen it for a while, and it made me unreasonably happy just seeing it once again.
It's so sassy.
Yeah, it is. It should have that one song playing in the background. Oh, fuck.
I actually really wish
that,
they
is that a Britney Spears
made,
song?
You know what? That would be really cool if they made, like, kind of parody music to go along with it that would play when you start dancing.
Most of the dances are based off of things in music videos, so you can find the songs they derive from.
Absolutely, but I mean, like, it would be...
Like the Night Elf Michael Jackson.
Yeah, but, like, it would be hilarious if they had, like, a really, really, like, fake-sounding Thriller using, like, World of Warcraftian terminology and lyrics and stuff.
I wonder if there's a Britney Spears dance on, like, a male blood elf or something.
Probably.
Chad, no, you, Snake, I don't think we're excited about the next patch of WoW. I don't think any of us know anything about it.
Yeah, I'm so separated out from that I don't even...
Installed WoW for the first time in, like, a year.
Yeah. Like, I'd love to actually have the, like, time and interest for WoW again, just because it was really fun. But I know that would slowly kill my YouTube channel, unless I could somehow maintain my YouTube channel as a result.
I'm getting a reminder of how much I hate human buildings in this game. Mm-hmm. I always get confused trying to find the quest giver that's in, like, their, are.
Oh, the next patch coming out for WoW actually has the Demon Hunter class. God damn it.
New character!
If you pre-ordered it, I think you can actually make them, ?
Yeah.
Demon Hunter is actually, like, outside of my experience of playing World of Warcraft.
What level do they start at? I don't remember.
I think they start at, like, 90.
Because the Demon Hunter is all about Illidan, which is a thing that mostly predates WoW, aside from one boss fight. So, like, I don't have much exposure to that entire concept.
Yeah. I don't know. Demon Hunters were not much of a thing, even in, like, Warcraft 3.
Of course, they're only eligible for elves, so Blood and Night Elf.
Yeah,
characters.
That makes sense lore-wise, although none of the other classes do anymore, so I don't know why they bothered. Don't worry, it's just temporary. And in about 2 years, we're gonna have Tauren Demon Hunters and Gnome Demon Hunters.
I don't know about that.
Oh man, I'm gonna totally have a Gnome Demon Hunter.
It happens. We all know it happens. It's happened too many times now.
I'll just fast-track that shit up, and, I mean, his name is going to be Sniggles.
Like, I've spoken to World of Warcraft players that are new at this before, and when they find out that a race can't be a class, they're actually confused.
Yes.
It's so rare now.
Yeah. They really opened it up, which, honestly, I like. I'm glad
at some point we got gnome everything, right? Like, gnome death knights and gnome warriors and stuff.
Yeah, Gnome Warriors is great, especially with Titan's Grip, because they've got, like, two-handers in each hand, and they look stupid. It's beautiful. So,
when do I get to play as Fizzgig?
Where are we... Chelle, do you have your flying mount now? Are you free?
Well, currently I'm emptying out my inventory a little bit, so that...
Well, that's interesting. You can inject midway through your flight path if you, like, and tell it to just stop at the next stop.
Wait, how do you compare,
that,
like,
that definitely
what you...
was not there back in Burning Crusade days.
I'd like to compare what I'm wearing to what I have in my inventory, but it's not allowing me to look. Oh no, that one's not as what good because it's.
Oh, there it is.
Green.
It still annoys me on some base level that in World of Warcraft there's not like an auto sell junk button.
Is there not?
No, it's not built into the game.
For some reason, I thought there was.
No. It's so
probably
weird.
Sell my junk.
Yeah, for some reason I can't toggle to
Jesus.
See if
that
the gear
a lot of
that
stuff.
I'm looking at is better than the current gear.
Oh yeah, there's just cleanup bags, which is helpful for junk-related reasons.
So is he a werewolf shape-shifting druid that is killing everything, yet he is supposed to be a tree hugger? Man, I have yet to cut down a tree, but man have I murdered a lot of animals.
We're about to murder some trees, don't worry about it.
Oh, really?
We're going to Zangrimarsh? I'm pretty sure it's full of tree people, isn't it?
I thought Terrakar was the one with all the corrupted tree.
Terrakar has the Skeksis.
Please?
You're right.
Elfling?
I honestly don't remember. It's been so long. Zangrimarsh is absolutely the place to go to, though.
The Shard.
So, Keith has just left.
I'm just over by Zangrimarsh.
Okay.
I turned in my other quest at the Temple of Tal Hamat, and I'm ready to go to the place we said we were going to go to.
Okay.
If we'd so decide to go there. Hello, Father.
I was going to say, why don't you come back for a bit? We've got the Drillmaster looking for leadership. Those are very quick quests that we can do.
You just live to disappoint me?
Yes.
Aw.
And then we'll probably want to do...
takes me back to the Commons. Do you know where that is?
No!
Because I don't know where that is, actually.
That's kind of concerning, actually.
I don't think I know where that is.
This is Honor Hold. You know, I really want to tell you do it, but I also don't want you to disappear for the next, like, 30
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah, I don't know how I'd get back. Wow.
God, imagine if you just ended up in, like, Western Plague Lands. It's like, how the fuck do I get back from here? Where do I go?
Apparently someone made an auto-sell add-on.
Yeah, oh yeah, there's plenty of those, but, like, I've got several bag managers, and it floored me that it didn't actually automatically exist.
I just wish there were more bags.
I wouldn't be surprised if I could go to the mod website that is popular now, whatever that would be.
Curse, and, I think.
I'd probably sort by popularity and probably still, after all these years, still find Auctioneer on top.
It's not on top. It's like rank 3 or 5 or something like that.
There are some things that will never change.
Oh yeah, Auctioneer is never going anywhere.
God, I used that to make such a racket back when dual crafting first came out. Because I would just download Auctioneer, scan the auction house, just buy a ton of jewels, and then craft them into actual usable jewels.
Have you finished clearing your inventory out?
And I would just sell those in the auction house for like a profit.
Trying to get let's see.
Curse. I feel like Curse was actually still the underdog of the add-on sites when I played.
It was, but the add-on manager was the only good one.
So is it expert writing?
Well, you're a full expansion after me too.
Buy whatever ones you can purchase. Shell.
Weren't you Lich King?
Okay.
Yeah, I was Lich King.
Because I
yeah
don't
you
have...
you started the moment I quit.
I can't get cold weather flying or the. I need expert riding before I can get the Flight Master's license.
Well, buy both, because you stop being so stingy, you need both of them.
Okay,
badly.
I got them. And now I can fly.
Whoa, you can fly. You got the most generic, boring one in the world. Congratulations.
Well, this is the one that I already had that was automatically given to my account. So, I could buy a better looking griffin.
People are going to mistake you for a taxi. Taxi? Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck on this tiny dwarf
really
woman.
I don't have any other ones. Let me look.
Shell. Shell, fuss over mounts later. I want to go to Zangrimarsh.
Suave as fuck.
I want to go to Zangrimarsh, but we should get you up to 62 first.
Oh man, otherwise, she's going to regret those face tattoos problem. When she's older.
Man, okay. She is older.
Wait, who?
dwarf woman.
I'm looking at
that
dwarf
Keith
woman
is,
over here.
Keith is now stuck inside a dwarf woman, and he is judging
Steve,
her.
I have armor now.
Yeah.
Is that slightly better?
Yes.
Look, it's armored now.
Yeah. Is that a faster one?
Yes, it's swift. So I don't know if I can fly more swiftly with it.
No, you can't. It's all cosmetic up until you hit 70, at which point you can do other things.